our biggest challenge at Shreveport Behavioral Health will be making sure that not only we have the resources, but other facilities have the resources to accommodate the influx of clients that we may be seeing from the long-term effects of this pandemic. So I think it'll be more so focusing on preparing to be able to meet the needs of the community that we serve.